Hi everyone, my name is Samina Zaidi. Today I am going to show you how to make pumpkin or acorn squash curry. The recipe is simple, quick, easy and delicious and does not use more ingredients. Only cutting the pumpkin takes some effort. I hope you will try this recipe and like it. पम्पकिन और अकॉर्न स्क्वॉश करी। अकॉर्न स्क्वॉश, रेड चिली फ्लेक्स, सॉल्ट, मस्टर्ड सीड्स, होल क्यूमिन सीड्स। वॉश एंड कट द पम्पकिन। ओनली कटिंग द पम्पकिन टेक्स सम एफर्ट एंड टाइम। रिमूव सीड्स फ्रॉम पम्पकिन। And chop pumpkin with the green peel into medium size pieces. To make this pumpkin curry, pumpkin with green tender peel, as the peel gives a nice taste, texture and look to the pumpkin curry. Turn the heat on. Add oil in a wide pan. Swirl the pan to allow the oil to spread and cover the entire bottom of the pan. Heat the oil, add cumin seeds and allow the seeds to splutter. Stir. Then add mustard seeds. When the seeds starts to crackle, stir. And add chopped pumpkin. Stir fry for a minute or two on high heat. And toss well to coat with oil and whole seeds. If the pumpkin is fresh and tender, there is no need to peel. The skin enhances the color and flavor. Now add salt, red chili flakes and mix well. Shake the pan. Now cover the pan with the lid and cook on low heat. Open the lid. After a while, pumpkin begins to release moisture. Pumpkin cooks in its own juices. Stir gently. Again cover with the lid and simmer for a few minutes. Open the lid . Stir gently so the pieces will not break, else it become mushy in texture . Stirring occasionally to avoid burning . When soft cooked, turn the heat off and pumpkin curry is ready . Enjoy with chapati, paratha or puri. Thank you for watching.